Southern Raft Supply Business Park will be the location for the sprint races. This slow-moving section of river is the perfect place to set up a challenging yet spectator-friendly SUP race. Racers will do 3 laps around the course, totaling roughly 2 miles.